Hey, my name is Jordan. We're a group of friends from Urban System Specialization of ML program at UBC.
Datadigm aims to revolutionize how we engage with the public by providing a bi-directional, data-driven approach that rewards collaboration and emphasizes the importance of feedback loops. The current communication framework for the city plans can fall short of effectively engaging the public at each level of the planning process.
The Datadigm model is built on three pillars: interface, dashboard, and database. The interface is at the public end. The dashboard acts as a medium between planners and public, and the robust database at the planner's end for scalability in future decision-making. The model aims to make the current process rewarding, result-focused, data-driven, and transparent at all stages of planning process. With Datadigm, city governments and stakeholders can engage in meaningful dialogue to find common ground and create a shared vision for the future.
The uncertain times we live in right now, such as the COVID-19, it has highlighted the need of increased agility in our planning process. By adopting to the proposed communication framework of Datadigm, governments can take informed decisions for the evolving needs of the public.
Once the Datadigm database is created, its potential for replication and scalability in decision-making processes at all levels of governance is boundless. The tools and frameworks can be adapted and implemented in various contexts, including metro, regional, and policy-level decision-making, allowing for a data-driven collaborative approach that prioritizes the needs and desires of the community.